I'm Ms. MSC and I welcome you all in this video. Today in this video we will see our part 3rd video from the chapter part 4 the park keeper. So today we will see from page number 27 to 29. Okay, so let's start.
Okay children, let's take out page number 27. Here you will find circle the correct word to complete each sentence. Okay, so before we start our sentences to complete it, let's understand what is a, what is an, and the. These words, that is a, an, and the, are used to point out nouns, are called articles, which means a, an, and the are called articles. Getting my point, children? These are called articles. A, an, and the are called articles. Okay, so do you know what it is? When we talk about one person, when we talk about only one person, one place, one animal and one thing, we use A before nouns that begins with consonants, like B, C, D, F, G, H, J, K, L, M, N, P, Q, R, S, T, V, W, X, Y, Z. For example, a boy, a cat, you know? A house, a train, and we use an, and when, and we use an before nouns that begins with vowels, that begins with vowels. For example, a, e, I, o, u, an apple, an eagle, an ice cream, an orange, an umbrella. So article a and an are used to introduce a singular noun. Getting my point? Article A and N are used to introduce a singular noun. Now let's look at the following sentences to learn the use of articles A, N, and the. Articles A and the are used to talk about a thing in general. Okay children, so let's start. Let's see number one. Leela has a/an orange. Here we will circle N, because O is vowel. Getting my point? Because O is vowel, we use N before nouns that begins with vowel. Okay? She shares the orange. She shares the orange. She shares the orange with her brother. Article the is used when we talk about the same noun the second time. Same noun. Can you see these same nouns? Same noun second time, so we will use the. She shares the orange with her brother. Number two, I am reading a comic book. We will circle a. I am reading a comic book, because C is a consonant, so we will circle A. When we talk about one person, we use A before nouns that begins with a consonant, so we will circle A. Here we will circle the. The comic book is called Tenali Rama. It's the name of the book is, the name of the book is Tenali Rama. So we use article the is used when we talk about the same noun the second time, that is about a particular thing. Same noun, same time. Can you see this comic, same noun, second time. So you will write the, or you will circle the. Number three, mother bakes N cake or A cake? What would be the correct answer? It would be A. So you will circle A. C is a consonant, so we will circle A. A cake for my birthday. Mother bakes a cake for my birthday. The cake has my name on it. We will circle the. Because article the is used when we talk about the same noun the second time. Can you see this? Same noun, second time. So we will circle the. Now let's turn your page, children. Now let's see number four. Karan and Raja are in the zoo. Here we will circle the, because Z, zoo. Zoo is the name of the place. Okay, zoo is the place. So you will circle the, because we will not circle N, because Z is consonant. Okay, Karan and Raja are in the zoo. They see an ostrich there. Here we will circle N because can you see O is a vowel? So we will circle N. We use N before nouns that begins with vowel. Getting my point? Now let's see number 5. My friend has a pet cat. My friend has a pet cat. The cat loves playing with yarn. Here we will circle the because the article the is used when we talk about the same noun the second time, that is about a particular thing. Can you see? Same noun second time. So we will circle the. Now let's see exercise B, children. Complete these sentences with A, an, or the. Number 1, he is an artist. One has been done for you, children. So he is an artist and she is a doctor. Here A is a vowel, so we will write an, and D is consonant. And remember, children, remember one thing, children, that articles A and an, articles A and N are used to introduce a singular noun. Okay, so it is talking about one artist, it is talking about one doctor, so we will have to write an and a. He is an artist and she is a doctor. Articles A and N are used to introduce a singular noun. Now let's go to number 2. I drink a glass of milk. I drink a glass of milk and eat an egg. E is a vowel, so we will write an. G is consonant, so we will write A for breakfast. Now let's go to number 3. Dia has a raincoat. Dia has a raincoat. R is consonant, so we will write A. Her brother Raju uses an umbrella. U is a vowel, so we will write N. Raju uses an umbrella when it rains. Number 4. There is a small school in our village. It's talking about one school, so you will write a small school. S is consonant. We live near the school. Can you see? We use the article the is used when we talk about the same noun the second time. Can you see? School, school. The same noun the second time. That is about a particular thing. So you will write the. Number 5. We watched a film called Cinderella. We enjoyed the film very much. Here we watched a film. F is consonant and it is talking about one film, which is Cinderella. So you will write A. We enjoyed the here because article the is used when we talk about the same noun the second time. Film, film. Same noun, second time. So you will write the. Getting my point, children? So this one you will have to write down in your book and classwork copy also. Now let's go to next exercise, which is answer these questions with the opposites of the words in color. Look at the words in the box for help. Number 1. Is the rabbit a large animal? With the help of this box, you will have to write the correct answer. Number 1. You will have to write the opposite word, okay, in the blanks. Is the rabbit a large animal? No, it's a large. What's the opposite of large? It's a small. So you will write small. No, it's a small animal. Number 2. Is a coconut tree a short tree? No, it's a tall tree. Short, what's the opposite of short? It will be tall. Number 3. Is your school near the market? No, my school is very far from the market. What's the opposite of near? It will be far. Let's go to number 4. Does this room look bright? No, it's quite dull. What's the opposite of bright? The opposite of bright is dull. There is just one light in it. Number 5. Is Sasha reading an old book? No, she is reading a new one. What's the opposite of old? It's a new. She bought it today. Number 6. Is John using a dirty spoon? No, he's using a clean one. What's the opposite of dirty? It will be clean. Okay, children. Now let's see this one. Join the correct parts to the right the sentences. Join the correct parts to write the sentences. Here what you'll have to do, children, here you will have to join the correct parts. Okay, you will have to match it. You will have to join the correct parts. So I will write. Now let's see the another exercise, children. Writing. join the correct parts to write the sentences. Here you will have to join the correct parts and then you will have to write sentences like this. Can you say this, children? In number one, Partho is a park keeper. Partho is a park keeper. So you will have to write in number one, Partho is a park keeper. Okay, you'll have to write the full sentences. Number two, his job is, what was his job? His job is to keep the park clean. Okay, this is number two. So you will have to write down, his job is to keep the park clean. Number three, he loves what? He loves his job. Partho loves his job. So you will have to write, he loves his job. In number four, he wants children. He wants children to what? He wants children to enjoy the park. He wants children to enjoy the park. So you will have to write, he wants children to enjoy the park. He wants children to enjoy the park. So you will write number four here. Number three was, he loves his job, right? So you will have to write number three. Okay, and the last one is, he and his team work very hard. This is the last one. So you will have to write number four. In number four, you will write, he wants children to enjoy the park. In number five, you will write, he and his team work very hard. Here you will write the full sentences. Okay, children, so you will have to learn this, and please write all your notes in your classwork copy and in your book also.
So children, I hope you are understood. So what you need to do, children, you will read aloud and learn all the question answer and you will